Corner check, homies. Now turn them corners up and smile. You know how we do. Today, I'm thinking back to when I was in elementary. My English teacher made us bury the word ain't. She said it's just not structurally correct. It's not a word. Well, today, I got another word that we need to bury and eliminate from our vocabulary. And that word is lose. Because lose ain't right. It ain't in us. We got two options. We either gonna win or we gonna learn. So next time your girlfriend tells you that you a loser, you say, hey, I ain't no loser. I'm a learner. And I ain't gonna be with you because you ain't got no faith in me and no confidence in me. And I believe in myself. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take all those life lessons and I'm gonna learn my way to success. Because that's the only way we can go. So today, we eliminate that word lose. We can't say lose no more. We either win or we learn. And we're gonna learn our way right to that next level because you know what we're trying to do. We know what we're trying to do. Set that internal GPS to the destination, the next level. And we rocking and rolling. This your partner. Have a phenomenal day.